Mr. Ospreay, would you come to the stage, please?
Part of me is like, if this doesn't work out, I've got nothing left. You know, I want to go to Japan so, so bad.
We've all probably gone through like a depressive stage in life where we feel like the world is against us and like it's kind of hard to find a reason to get back up again.
I just want you to walk away understanding how respected you are. And the fact that people in this industry show their ass and disrespect you only shows how much of a revolutionary and an evolutionary in this industry you, sir, are.
One night, looks went good. I untouched too early. Thought I made it, didn't. Came down on my head, and basically my legs. Methods in the air straight away.
When I saw that move that went wrong and he landed his neck, I was just like, Jesus Christ, man.
Ospreay's 21 years old.
Right? I said, man, this kid is everything.
They're doing things that are unimaginable. That maybe 20, 30 years ago were past that. It's just the evolution of wrestling.
That's what I fight for. This is what it means to me. I would love to just be able to say I did it.
Evolve wants you to know that if you're interested in signing a contract with them to perform in the United States, and they do not want you to stop wrestling for New Japan, and they will not stand in your way to go to NXT, and if you feel like going to the United States and plying your magnificent trade in front of an Evolve audience, they will offer you that contract, and they would be honored, as anybody else would, to have you call them home at this stage in your career.
When I was a kid, I died, so my heart stopped beating. And I'm alive and here today for a reason. My nan actually said, you are alive and well today for something.
I think I'm just starting. I want to keep going. And I'd really like the best of the Super Juniors. I want to go places, man.